What did she say on the first day of May? Hey, I saved my virginity up for you. In this awfully permissive age, a nearly impossible thing to do, I've kept my hand on my precious halfpenny. So if you want to spend it, just do this one thing for me. Let me call you Nigel, it's such a lovely name. Being sculpted by George or Albert definitely makes me cringe with shame. Me mother was very respectable and taught me to be the same. So let me call you Nigel, it's such a lovely name. What did she say on the first day of May? Hey, contraception, don't leave it there on the shelf. You must use some discipline, try to hold on and control yourself. You don't want to marry a naughty girl. But if you insist, my darling, do this for me in return. Let me call you Nigel, it's such a lovely name. Being groped by George or Albert definitely makes me cringe with shame. Me mother was very respectable and taught me to be the same. Let me call you Nigel, it's such a lovely name. It's such a lovely name, she said.